continues to enforce a rule that Richard do all the domestics, and the Hopi will realize just how much Miami has to do, and all talk of weather is still banned.
This is what she knows how to work, and assume herself.
There's no weather.
I'm going to
miss you. You need to go and reflect on what you're doing.
She decides to call in reinforcements in the shape of one of Richard's female friends and colleagues.
I don't feel like at this point I have the tools to be able to work with him, and I'm hoping that by calling a friend of his who is also a woman, I might be able to get forward. I feel like I couldn't get to the next level with you of working with you as a team because I am a woman.
I just find it very difficult to deal with somebody who's not letting me say what I gotta say.
Sometimes